System engaged.
Historically, all the stuff I've been involved in has used video games, Japanese like shooter games, top-scrolling shooters, or anime, to sort of power the metaphor behind what we're writing and what it's about. You know, I have a lot of history with him. I'm into older Japanese animation, Dahlgren, Votoms, and they're generally very violent, very depressing endings where everyone gets killed and nobody has a happy ending at the end.